I saw a video here by PS Hero, guys. WoW Classic Era has a huge bot problem. Think we all are pretty much aware of this by now, but let's see what PS Hero gets up to here. Dude. This is like the crossroads where all the bots cross through. This is where they go from, Lightshold Chapel into, Strat Undead, basically. I have not seen that trailer, no, Mahazad. Like, look at this. This is constant, by the way. This thing is constant. That guy is probably not a bot. Maybe he's like a bot protector or something like that, but... There is literally constant bots moving through like this. Look at this. As he's fighting this hunter here, there's just bots going through. Look at all those corpses as well, all the way down the road. Like, it's absolutely ridiculous. It's so dumb. And this is not even showcasing the bots that are, like, flying over. He's actually doing quite well against this hunter, by the way. A little eviscerate here with cold blood, maybe? Oh, he goes for the kidney shot. Okay. There's a Tizzle Tea into cold blood. There it is. Good job. And there's another bot. Dude. It's so bad. Like, look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can't even count how many corpses there are. And these are all just bots constantly running back and forth and destroying the economy and the game. It's so dumb, man. I mean, shout out to PS Hero for keeping the bots out of the way there, but they're not gonna stop. At some point, PS Hero is gonna have to log off, and the bots will just continue to rampage through. This one is by Enticed. The Classic Era servers are currently being overran with bots, with little to no intervention by Blizzard. Stay Safe showcases a viewer submitted video where they're able to mind vision a bot hack. The player base are demanding Blizzard to not only take action, but some of the official statements about the situation. Let's look at this.
So we have a priest that mind visioned one of the bots on the Classic Era servers. And so you can see actually exactly what the bots are doing here on Classic Era.
We've seen this.
They're fly hacking unrestricted up one of the trees behind Lightshope Chapel on Eastern Plaguelands. And then they just fly hack all the way into Strat Undead.
This is just depressing to watch. Like, we saw a similar situation with Asimus talking about it too, but it just makes me sad, man.
And you can see, they're just, like, bugging along. He goes up, he's just gaining altitude to try to get out of people's, like, render distance. Yeah. And he's going all the way there. And so, a minute ago, we ran all the way from Light's Hope up to the, up to the back door of Strat. And they're just, like, dropping into the instance. No problem. There's no...
Yep, and they're doing this because PS Hero is gatekeeping the entire platform, man. PS Hero is, like, the overlord keeping all the bots at bay. So they have to, like, start fly hacking to get into Strat Undead.
No sort of automated...
Unbelievable.
Like, bot or exploit detection software. There's hundreds of them doing this right now.
Yeah.
Hundreds of them. Like, there's so many doing this.
He is the gatekeeper.
Some are fly hacking and some are running, actually. But this is really bad. This is a big problem on the Classic Era servers right now.
Yeah, it sucks, man. It sucks. I really hope they're gonna do something about it, but... I mean, you could hope with all this, like, all these videos coming out and people talking about it and stuff like that, that there's gonna be something done about it, but maybe that's just copium at the end of the day, right? Blizzard should give PS Hero flying and make him the annihilator of bots. Yeah, just allow only PS Hero to fly around. That is true.